toxic.
Well, it's nice to see Mackenzie in the Halloween spirit, which somebody else would have been, too.
What are you trying to say?
Yeah, you could have dressed up as the Fallen Space. Actually, you would never pull that off either.
The following is a spin the wheel, make the deal match for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, Mandy Rose.
Dolan and Jane were able to capture the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships earlier tonight. Can Mandy Rose capture gold in her own right? We're going to spin the wheel to make the deal for the NXT Women's title next here at Halloween Havoc.
Well, since you want to be on Lashing Out with Lash Lady so bad, I will let you be my guest next week. But you better not disappoint.
All right.
Now, Vaughn, I need to ask you, who are you?
What do you mean? I'm Brad Pitt.
Wait, you can't see the resemblance.
No.
Legend of the Fall, you can't.
Dumbass. Hey, Grimes. Hey, tough luck with the ladies. I really feel for you. You still got that money?
I still got that money. You still got them cards?
Yeah.
I'll see you next week in Duke's poker room.
You stepped on my shoes, you hound dog. You're lucky they weren't my blue suede shoes, because the king knows kung fu.
What are you doing?
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh! Hell no!
Oh my gosh,
end this!
It's the best Halloween ever!
Wow, from the ridiculous to the sublime, we take a look at the champ looking calm and serene ahead of tonight's championship defense against Braun Breaker.
All right, now it is Mandy Rose looking to complete the toxic trifecta tonight. And if you want to be part of our live NXT audience right here in Orlando, join the NXT Live Facebook page for all the information or visit WWE.com/NXT Live. Decide the fate of both Rose and Gonzalez here tonight. Oh, Chucky's choice!
Oh, yeah!
This ought to be good.
It's my choice. Time to play in a trick or street fight.
Wow, No countouts, no disqualification. Look, pinfall submission must take place inside the ring. A trick or street fight, you have to say it favors the champion.
Oh, come off it. How on earth would that favor a champ? That's absolute poppycock. Listen, this stipulation completely favors Mandy Rose. Any advantage for a champion lie in the fact that they retain the title in the event of a disqualification or a count. That's definitely not going to happen here as we try and get a jump start from Mandy Rose, backfiring rather rapidly, unfortunately.
Listen, this match favors Gonzalez. She's showed her destructive capabilities in the past. I mean, let's not forget the last woman standing match where she defeated Rhea Ripley in decisive style.
Great point. Yeah, absolutely, but let's not forget Toxic Attraction. If they can physically be able to get to the ring after their ladder match earlier tonight, can get involved in this match, and it is all legal.
Now you can just feel the energy, the rowdiness of the NXT Universe's Rose trying to use her strength. Gonzalez quickly able to block, and look, the champion right now turning things around. And Raquel Gonzalez has never backed down, Beth. She doesn't run. She's been dominating, as now everything is legal. Might want to maybe second guess running right into that kendo stick.
My word, this is not the position the champion wants to be in.
Now you mentioned Vic. Dominating Raquel Gonzalez has been, and Putter, that has been her resilience.
Well, Gonzalez just got fed up.
Talk about resilience, Badge. You took about six whacks from that kendo stick.
And Gonzalez is still on her feet. What does that say?
Well, Gonzalez trying to turn this match quickly around. And did you hear Mandy Rose bounce off the plexiglass? Might be hard to hear anything without deafening it is in here right now.
Raquel Gonzalez looking like a woman possessed.
Rose quickly able to answer back in this trick or street fight. It was Chucky's choice as spine first goes Rose, and Rose turning things around and taking the full advantage. Don't miss a second of the action on a picture-in-picture commercial break as this NXT Women's Championship match rolls on here at Halloween Havoc.
Wednesday, Clash heats up with the music of Keith Urban and Tim McGraw.
Physical embodiment.